Our guests have departed, and we have some days off to go and explore. I am on my way to Skagway. Skagway, you must be wondering where that is. It is a city situated in the southeast part of Alaska. It is home to the Gold Rush era. I arrived in Skagway and had 30 minutes before my train departed, so I thought to go and explore the quaint little town and visit all the boutiques. This place is always super busy, as it is a very popular thing to go and ride on the Gold Rush train. The train ride is 2.5 hours to just under 3 hours. It crosses the border from Alaska to Canada. No passport is required as you enter the Canadian border. The old steam engines of a White Pass and Yukon route used up enormous amounts of fuel and water as they worked their way over the summit of a White Pass. The railroaders called them the hogs because of their insatiable fuel needs, and an engineer was called Hogheads. Let the adventure begin. Cannot wait to show you this beautiful scenic ride. The train ride is 40 miles long, or 64 kilometers. The White Pass and Yukon Route Railway is referred to as the scenic railway of the world. It was built in 1898 during the Klondike Gold Rush era. This was very interesting and very cool to see. We went through this tunnel, and then as we went through it was for like a few minutes, it just went completely pitch black inside. That was my stunning view for the whole train ride. Abandoned railroad bridge. This was the original road they took back in the day. Crossing the border between the United States and Canada. I highly recommend doing this train ride. It was absolutely spectacular. Add this to your bucket list. It is $142 and totally worth it. On our way back to Skagway, absolutely fantastic experience. So glad I went on this train ride. I highly recommend doing this. This is definitely worth seeing.